Now, can I ever tell you about what happened to me in 1900?